To feel zero gravity is a dream of many people, but a fly into space is impossible for most of them.
Let's do some nice movies here.
Today we go to small town of Abades.
You got a good camera now. That's a good photo for diving, smoking and diving.
Yeah,
open the bottle.
Oh, you open it already. Oh, that's very good.
Okay. I'm only opening it in the water when it's too late. Hey.
Okay. Let's go.
Do we look good?
I'm happy. Man.
Short check.
You're happy.
We are happy. All right. I would say so. We are just swimming on the back like 20 meters, and after that, then we're going down. All right.
A very similar weightless feeling is experienced by divers while staying underwater. This is one of the reasons why diving has become so popular in the world. Many divers believe that it's worth diving even just to feel zero gravity underwater because it's so cool. Divers call it neutral buoyancy. However, it is not as easy as it seems. First, it is necessary to properly set and adjust your equipment. Then, underwater, the diver has to get the neutral buoyancy with the help of buoyancy control device and his breath. After that, the difficulty comes as the diver's buoyancy changes together with the change in depth. So, when you go deeper, you need to correct your buoyancy all the time. Otherwise, you become either too heavy and descend to the very bottom, or too light and ascend to the surface. It's important to use your lungs to find the neutral buoyancy. You can choose deep or shallow breathing according to which buoyancy you are having right now, positive or negative. So, the lungs are working actually the same as BCD. It seems complicated, and it is a little bit. Beginners need a special training and practice to master their buoyancy. When handling the equipment, no longer causes problems and we do it automatically, the diving becomes even more pleasant.
That was hiding in the sand, you saw it. Yeah, I was so scared at one moment because you know,
the one that came out of
yes.
Oh, I thought it's gonna eat you.
Apparently,
that was cool.
Apparently, it showed up. Yeah, normally it was always
so. The question was, who was more scared?
Yes, really,
I guess. That was yellowfin tuna, right? These guys.
I think so,
yellowfin tuna we saw there. What can you pull off?
So he's got the muscle, but he hasn't got the flexibility.
His muscles are
well. You can always choose, yeah, between the muscle and the flexibility. And the flexibility. So this is like. I can't forget that I'm gonna do that, yes.
Got this on movie?
Don't fall backwards, that's a car.
Thank you.
Clutch.
I found him.
It's this guy.
to dry the swimsuit like that.
Maybe your pussy is so hairy.
This is the Polish way.
This is French.
Let's make the police smile when you make pictures, you know, take your photos.
Oh, what's this?
Smile.
This is not God's
that's
a video?
This is not.
Okay, it's a video. Alright, tell me that it's a video because I'm staying like a statue here.
Like who?
Like a statue, like a... Everyone, people, it's here too, yeah?
You have to smile at the pussy.
Ah, the pussy cat too, yeah.
Where is your tooth? Where is your tooth?
Where is it?
Clean the toilet, please. Toilet is right there. This is walking stuff. And this is resting stuff.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. And you too.
This is only one diver in the world who travel with his own weight.
Yeah. Because I love it. Gasoline is overworked.
Yes.
Because in the mountains you can't use gas lighters, you can't use any other thing. Gasoline works.
But
because
like
of
the Zippo,
low air
like
pressure.
The Zippo, yeah?
Zippo works. It's true.
Yeah, I know that is true. A big jarra para él.
Y cana para mí.
Muchas gracias.
Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers, everybody.